National award-winning lyricist Prasoon Joshi, who penned the songs for the upcoming film Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, says people should express their love for country openly and should not make patriotism their convenience. During the launch of the song Vijay Bhava of the film Manikarnika on Wednesday, Joshi asked people to express their love for the motherland quite loud and clear. While Kangana Ranaut, the leading actress and one of the directors of the film, said that words like chest thumping, nationalism, jingoism are used in a negative manner and people should celebrate patriotism loud and open. The media asked question on how forced nationalism can be encouraged in a democratic country since everyone has the right to express patriotism in their own way. Prasoon replied,
"Agar kisi se pyar hai, to thoda kehna, thoda jatana, in your own way, of course in your own way, but jatana to chahiye. Wo zaruri hai. Wo aankhon se chalakta hai. Wo aapke gestures mein dikhta hai. Wo aapke hugs mein pata lagta hai. Wo aapke touch mein pata lagta hai. Aapke pata bhi nahi lagega. Aur jab mujhse pucha jayega, to main bahut conveniently, dekhiye suvidha mat banaiye isko. Desh prem ko suvidha mat banaiye. As far as you are cognizant of it, as far as you are honest about it, don't make it convenient. If you are hiding behind convenience, then I have a problem."
On which Kangana also said,
"Love is love. If you love your partner and you never want that partner's company, it's up to you. You can really internalize it. But it will never manifest into anything concrete. It will never really manifest into a beautiful relationship and nothing will come of it, no partnership. It will only be inside of you. The Constitution is a promise that all of us have made with each other. With the motherland, you understand what constitution is, right? It's not a God-gifted gift. It's not a gift that has fallen from the heaven. If we add another piece of land into this land, we make a promise with even those set of people that this is what we oath to protect. So that promise needs to be owned. It needs to be showed that we own this promise. You cannot internalize it. It is not something to be internalized."
Music director trio Shankar Ehsan Loy, who also performed the song live, attended the event. Actresses Ankita Lokhande and Mishti Chakravarti were also present. The film is releasing on January 25, 2019. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.